उठना कैसे कहते हैं, ये मूवी हैज टीचर्स वेरी नाइसली एंड मूवी शोज
एक्चुअली इट्स देयर्स टू मच ऑफ डांस सो इट्स ओके अदरवाइज इट्स ओके नो द फर्स्ट वन वाज बेटर
इट्स गुड
हाउ अबाउट वरुण धवन
वरुण धवन इज हॉट एज यूजुअल
वाज ओके
Fine.
It's a good movie.
It was very good.
Very nice. Awesome movie. It was a fab movie. It was awesome.
The movie was good, but it was not as good as the previous one.
But Varun and Shraddha.
Varun and Shraddha were good as dancers.
Any favorite song of yours?
I guess my favorite will always remain the Dharmesh sir song, Bezubaan.
How was the film?
The film was amazing and like Varun rocked it.
How about Prabhu Deva's dance?
Prabhu Deva has no match but Varun Dhawan has worked a lot for this film. Nice.
कैसी लगी मैम फिल्म?
ठीक है. Last is good.
How was the film?
Very nice.
How
was
it?
Very nice. Very nice.
How about Varun Shraddha's performance?
Excellent. Too good.
What about Prabhu Deva's? Is it the better part in this?
Yeah, definitely.
Nice. The film was amazing. It teaches that what the way it is. Girke uthna kaise kehte hain, ye movie has teaches very nicely. And movie shows us ki kabhi bhi galat raah nahi pakadni chahiye. And Varun Shraddha rocks. Remo sir, we love you a lot. And Prabhu sir, he is real god of dance. Really.
Very true, very true. Bahut achhi movie bani.
Very good.
How about Varun
Shraddha? Varun Dhawan is for like a bomb. Shraddha Kapoor is also, she danced really well in that song Saathiya.
So is it better than the first one?
Yeah, way better. Only because of Varun Shraddha and Croc Rocks.
Which one was the best performance so far? Any song, favorite song of
yours? Yeah, Sun Saathiya of Shraddha Kapoor and Varun Dhawan.
And how much star you like to get out of 5?
4.5. Because I'm a dance lover, so that's why.
So it's apt? Film for the dance lover, do you feel?
Yeah, of course.